Group that has had lots and lots of energy. I think when you're dancing your main bits together, it's really tight and we're really feeling the energy from you all, especially it's that girl power. Very, very well done to you.
Fantastic. Harry, what do you think?
Great costumes, light jackets. Again, some of the girls had amazing presence, like the little girl on the right, she was amazing, doing all her moves and stuff. And I think it was great, I really liked it, so.
Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, please go for act number two, Spikes!
They lost their hero to the enemy. They were looking for the perfect soldier to rescue him. They found some guy who could jump.
Luella, what do you think of Street Setters tonight?
Street Setters, you were brilliant. Really, really tight. You were in the middle, little one. I couldn't take my eyes off you. You have good L kicks as well, two of you. Was it, who did the L kicks? You two, yeah, they were really good as well. I haven't really got anything bad to say.
Harry, what do you think of Street Setters?
I agree. The moves were all tight and the lad was funny as well.
Let me see you rock, rock, rock. I wanna put your hip, hip, and then we things looks like that. Slow, fast, up, bring it back. I love it when I see a pretty girl whining. I can even watch her but as girl grinding. Control the body with break timing. They ain't shining, the dance, they're shining. That's something to me when I see her vibing. Dropping like a sickle, but my things rising. So frequent, there's no disguising. Would you expect that ain't surprising? These girls got the blood pressure rising. The wiggling, the jiggling, I'm packing. So let your voice so excited. But to be honest, I wanna get right. Better down with the man, get fired. I'm wishing I'm out of four times. Feel me, you're really gonna say something. I love it when you flex like that. Slow, force, up, down, bring it back. I love it when you move like that. Slow, force, up, down, bring it back. I love it when you ride like that. Slow, force, up, down, bring it back. I love it when you flex like that. Slow, force, up, down, bring it back.
Bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike.
That was my favourite performance of the night, it really was. That was brilliant, superb. Let's go to Luella.
Spicy Girls! That was really great.
Spicy Girls.
Really good, really good. You've all got really good individual style, but it works well together as a whole. And I really like that because you're all doing your separate things, but as a group, it really works. Great faces, good choreography, lots of personality. Loved it, brilliant.
Fantastic. Aisha, what do you think of
Well done. I thought the energy was great and your style was great and there was so much attitude, it was unbelievable, which is a good thing. And I loved the comedy in the middle as well. I think, you know, it really made us laugh and we need to laugh. So well done.
Yeah, brilliant. And a little bike thing down there, very clever. We got it straight away, we didn't stop, hang on. Ladies and gentlemen, get up the Spice.
Where's my money?
I like the beginning, we were all in suspense, like what's going to happen? You had great attitude, all of you. I'd be quite scared if I bumped into you in the street. Great energy. I loved the bit on the runaway train. That was really creative, really, really good. And it took us by surprise. I wasn't expecting it at all.
Let's go to the winner.
Good. I liked both of your routines. You're really, really tight, and you all seem like you're really natural movers as well. Like Aisha was saying with another group before, you always sometimes get one person who isn't such a natural mover, but you're all really brilliant. You're all really, really good movers, and I really enjoyed it.
Fantastic. That's what I was going to say, because I'm a natural mover, and you know, because you're my favourite act so far, I was thinking it goes as seven. Have a think about it, because like, at the moment it's one bloke versus five, it's a bit unfair. But have a think, we'll let us know. But ladies and gentlemen, street setters, come on!